gastroesophageal reflux disease or reflux esophagitis ay isang sakit kung saan ang esophagus ay nai-irritate at nadadamage dahil sa acid reflux o pag-angat ng stomach acid sa lalamunan. Ang mga taong may GERD ay maaaring makaranas ng heartburn pagkatapos kumain, pananakit ng dibdib, hirap sa paglunok, pag-akyat o pagsuka ng kinain, at ang pakiramdam na may nakabara sa lalamunan. Kapag merong nighttime acid reflux, maaaring makaranas ng pang-ubo, laryngitis, pagkakaroon o paglala ng asthma, at hirap sa pagtulog. Ano nga ba ang dapat gawin kung ikaw ay may GERD?
Always start off by prevention. You have to analyze it. Diba? Why do you have GERD? If you're the nervioso type, try to relax. Try to stay cool. Diba? Try to drink a little more water. The immediate emergency thing you can do for GERD is to sip some water. So you actually take out the acids of, you know, that's there in your throat or in the esophagus. You wash it down. Diba? Ang problema is, babalik yan. So you have to wash it again. Barley I consider a superfood. It has all the ingredients that will make your body as healthy as possible. It has the micronutrients, it has the macronutrients, it has the vitamins, it has the minerals, it has beta-glucans that can actually remove harmful cells, no? Or harmful products of oxidative stress. It's an antioxidant, it has anti-inflammatory characteristics, no? Everything good is there. Health-wise, physically, barley is one of the best things that you can take. No?
Ang Santay Barley ay gawa sa pure organic barley grass na nagtataglay ng digestive enzymes at dietary fiber. Ito rin ay gluten-free, kaya safe para sa sikmura ng mga taong may hyperacidity. Taglay din ito ang iba't ibang nutrients na maaaring makatulong sa kalusugan ng buong katawan. Kung nakakaranas ka ng alinman sa mga sintomas ng GERD, kumonsulta sa doktor upang matukoy kung ano ang dapat gawin. In Santay, we believe that health is wealth. Tandaan, alagaan ang sarili so we can live more and do more. I'm Kuya Kim, and I'm on GRASS.